So Kevin Kelly, Mr. McMahon, looks a bit nervous that the Big Show may be throwing a wrench into his plans for the main event at WrestleMania. Mr. McMahon may worry about an angry giant. He may worry about an out-of-control Big Show. And Kevin, tonight, Sunday Night Heat, is brought to you by Skittles Bite-Sized Candy. Taste the rainbow of fruit flavors.
And by the world's most popular ATVs, Honda, best on earth.
And by Silent Hill, only on PlayStation from Konami.
Her opponent being accompanied to the ring by TMS member Terry Runnels. Jacqueline.
So it's Ivory versus Jacqueline here on Sunday Night Heat. Kevin, a little bit of history between these two female individuals.
Oh, yeah, it wasn't too long ago. In fact, it was the most famous Heat episode perhaps of all time. The first ever radio broadcast. Ivory scored the upset on Jacqueline. Jacqueline hasn't forgotten about it, neither has Terry Runnels. But what about Mr. McMahon? No disqualification now. Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock, the WWF title. Paul White seemingly out of control. It's a volatile situation here in Philadelphia.
Paul White says he's going to sit right there at the back door to Stone Cold. Steve Austin arrives, and here we go now. Jacqueline going to work on Ivory. Nice snapmare takedown by Jacqueline.
Terry Runnels joining us for commentary. And Terry, that's an aromatic cigar you're enjoying here.
Oh! It's kind of tasty to me.
Look at Jacqueline now.
Look at this.
Oh, what a maneuver. And Ivory's in trouble early. Here's the cover by Jacqueline, too.
She's in trouble because she doesn't even know how to dress, for God's sake. She grew up in the dumpster. Somebody gave her, some benevolent soul gave her $50. And she went out to the local mall and grabbed something. Look at her.
She's a very classy lady, Terry.
You
Come
think
on.
That's class?
She's a little firecracker,
for God's sake.
Plug.
And Terry, keep in mind, Ivory does hold one victory over Jacqueline in recent weeks.
Excuse me?
Oh! What a power slam. Here's the cover by
victory.
Ivory. And a kick out by Jackie.
Memory appears a little short, Terry, but certainly, I mean, you can't deny the intensity of Ivory. She's a beautiful woman.
I can deny it. You may not. I can deny the intensity of Ivory. I think she had a little too much coffee before she came out.
She's in the mood for WrestleMania.
This chick is hung up in the 80s. Did you see the little scarf she comes out with? If she would only listen to me, I might could class her up a bit.
And look at this now. Jacqueline, great suplex.
Folks, with all the attention from WrestleMania, this is a good time
to remind
you.
Hook of the leg, and she got him. Jacqueline got Ivory.
Jacqueline.
I was going to remind everybody that if you're not a trained professional, don't try any of these moves at home. It could be dangerous. Ivory found out just how dangerous Jacqueline is. And now look at Terry Runnels. Oh, she just burned her with that cigar.
Terry Runnels used that lit cigar to burn Ivory, and now Jacqueline putting some more hurt on Ivory. TMS out of control.
Wait a minute. Here comes Tori. She'll challenge Sable later tonight for the WWF Women's Championship.
Tori into the ring, cleaning house. Second week in a row, Tori's come to the ring to help out Ivory after an attack of TMS.
Terry Runnels just burned Ivory's face with that lit cigar.
And later on tonight, that woman there, Tori, as TMS celebrates Jacqueline's victory. Tori, the upstart Tori, will take on the WWF Women's Champion, Sable.
One of six title matches tonight. Oh, but Ivory's in a bad way.
Ivory burnt by that lit cigar at the hands of TMS. Ivory may require some medical attention here, folks.